Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Voltage. I am Pawan. Today I am going to show you how to install Windows subsystem for Android application on your unsupported PC. So as you can see, I have already made a tutorial for installation process of this Windows subsystem for Android application on your unsupported PC. That's the original version, but this one is a modified version with includes root and playstore. So let's start our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Okay friends, first of all you need to go to your start menu and find your control panel. In here you need to find your program settings. Go to programs and go to turn on Windows features. Now you need to disable Hyper-V if you already enabled that one. And also you need to find virtual machine platform and Windows hypervisor platform. Then you need to enable both of them like this, then press OK. Then it will ask you to restart your PC. Now you need to restart your PC. Now I am going to restart my one because of I need to enable some settings from BIOS. So let's start our video from my phone. Now you need to press F2 key on your keyboard to boot into your BIOS. This key may be different on another PCs, so you can find that keys, all keys from description of this video. Okay friends, when it came to here you need to find and enable your virtualization configurations. Now I am going to enable my virtualizations. I need to enable VTX and also I need to disable VTD function and also enable T multiplied by T function from this setting. Then you need to press your F10 key for save these settings and reboot your PC. Press enter. Now you need to search for developer settings. Open this one and enable developer settings. Okay friends, then you need to uninstall Windows subsystem for Android application from right click on that application if you have already installed this one on your PC, because this is a modified version, so you need to uninstall previous one which you have installed already. After that you can find our application which we have already downloaded. Here is the file which we want to find. Now you need to right click on this exe file and run it as administrator. Then you need to give administrator access to that program. Now click on this install icon. So guys, when it came to here you can see we have successfully installed Windows subsystem for Android application on our PC, but I can't run this application on my PC because of my CPU doesn't support to enable virtualization. At least it was enabled from the BIOS and the Windows features, so I can't run it. But this application is consists with almost all the features of Android, including root and also Play Store. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit on like button and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Join with us.